Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's video, it's a small one. Small empty lot is overgrown, full of dandelions and different type of weeds. It just needs to be mowed down. As you can see, the neighbors are kind of doing their part, holding back the line so it doesn't go into their yard. But definitely needs help. Curb needs to be cleaned up. And here's the other side. So the weeds are about 2-3 feet high in some places. I don't know what's here. I think a tree fell and no one has ever cleaned it up. Well, we're not gonna clean up the tree. And I can already tell this empty lot is bumpy. So we got to be careful when we mow, and we're probably going to do our best to trim around the tree and then trim around the man, that's not good. Oh, it's alive. I thought it was dead. That's on me. Got two cats of my own, man. I hate to see one go. But anyways, let's begin mowing. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Well, I will definitely need some new blades after that mow. But we got some mounds, a tree to trim around, another dirt mound, and then trim all the way around there and give it a final mow, and we should be done. Okay, so I used one 60 volt 10 amp battery for this whole job. I just transferred the battery over. Let's see how much we got left. 2 bars. So not bad for an overgrown property where we had to hedge trim and blow off streets and our equipment. All right, got it all cleaned up. Nice and mowed. Over here, there's so many hidden rocks and it's so bumpy. There's a bunch of hills everywhere and dirt piles. So I just did this area about 3 times in this area. I did what I can, let's just say that. But trimmed up some of the bushes, kind of not fully, but just brought them back a little bit so I could trim with my weed whacker all the way around there, but just made them look a lot cleaner. So let me know how it looks, how it turned out. I think it looks much better. Thank you again so much for watching. It's been Phil, Phil's Lawn Care. Take care, God bless you. Oh, one more thing. The neighbor did come out, so I came behind my truck to hide. He did come out and he's like, "Do you know who owns the place?" I'm like, "No idea, do you?" And he's like, "Nope. Been trying to get a hold of the owner for about 2 years and no luck." So who knows who owns this property? Mystery owner, right? But both neighbors really did appreciate my work, and he came out and he said it's never looked as clean. So, you know, we do what we can for people. In the meantime, take care. God bless you. We'll see you in the next one, and enjoy these before and after pictures.